I placed a classified ad, wanted roommate to share. 'Cause I live alone, I'm the only one there. And sometimes I sit all alone and just stare out my front window from my rocking chair. I heard a knock on my door, and there stood a man. He said, "My name is Jesus, and I understand you need a roommate and maybe a friend. If you'd only ask me, I'd gladly move in." Since Jesus moved in as my roommate, I haven't been lonesome at all. If ever I'm down, he's always around. Help lift me up should I fall. Since Jesus moved in as my roommate, I'm the happiest I've ever been. At night when I pray, I say, "God bless the day my roommate Jesus moved in." Now he's got lots of friends stopping by all the time, but I can't complain, 'cause now his friends are mine. Good friends like Jesus are so hard to find, like the sweetest of grapes that grow on the vine. Since Jesus moved in as my roommate, I haven't been lonesome at all. If ever I'm down, he's always around to help lift me up should I fall. Since Jesus moved in as my roommate, well, I'm the happiest I've ever been. At night when I pray, I say, "God bless the day my roommate Jesus moved in." So if you've got a little room in your heart, let Jesus move in, let him play a part of your life every day as you struggle along. He'll lift you up and he'll help you stay strong. Since Jesus moved in as my roommate, I haven't been lonesome at all. If ever I'm down, he's always around to help lift me up should I fall. Since Jesus moved in as my roommate, well, I'm the happiest I've ever been. At night when I pray, I say, "God bless the day my roommate Jesus moved in." At night when I pray, I say, "God bless the day my roommate Jesus moved in."